side, I saw a homemade sign written in red, Ryan County Watermelon Festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down and took a two-lane road to a one-horse town. There was a party going on. When I got there, I heard a welcome speech from a small-town man. Sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Well, when the band started playing, the Watermelon Queen said, let me show you something that you ain't never seen. She grabbed me by the arm, said, come on, let's go. She spun around and do-si-do. She rocked back on her heels and dropped down to her knees, crawled across the floor, then she jumped back on her feet. She wiggled and she jiggled, beat all you ever saw. Said, this is how you do the watermelon crawl. She said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Down in Georgia around about July, and you ain't in a hurry, then you ought to stop by. I can guarantee you're gonna have a ball learning how to do the watermelon crawl. He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Oh,